Slava Sisu Christu.
Slava Vicky.
Glory to Jesus Christ.
Glory to Christ.
Today is the 20th Sunday after Pentecost. If you have a green book, the proctors are on page 135. Do unto others what you would have them do, loving only those who love you.
Blessed is the kingdom of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, now and ever and forever.
Amen.
In peace let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For peace from on high, for the salvation of our souls, let us pray to the Lord.
Oh, Holy and immortal,
up your hands, shout to God with cries of gladness. Sing praise to our God, sing praise. Sing praise to our King, sing praise. Sing praise to our King, sing praise.
Wisdom.
A reading of the letter of St. Paul the Apostle to the Galatians.
Let us be attentive.
Brethren, it is Christ who is head of the body, the church, he who is the beginning, the firstborn of the dead, so that primacy may be his in everything. It pleased God to make absolute fullness reside in him, and by means of him to reconcile everything in his person, both on earth and in the heavens, making peace through the blood of his cross. You yourself were once alienated from him. You nourished hostility in your hearts because of your evil deeds. But now Christ has achieved reconciliation for you in his mortal body by dying, so as to be present you to God holy, free of reproach and blame. But you must hold fast the faith, be firmly grounded and steadfast in it, unshaken in the hope promised you by the gospel you have heard. It is the gospel which has been announced to every creature under heaven, and I, Paul, am its servant.
Peace be to you, reader, wisdom, be attentive.
Alleluia, alleluia,
people who hear, But the devil comes and takes the word out of their hearts, lest they believe and be saved. Those on the rocky ground are the ones who, when they hear the word, receive it with joy. They have no root. They believe for a while, but fall away in a time of temptation. The seed fallen among briars are those who hear, but their progress is stifled by the cares and riches and pleasures of life, and they do not mature. The seed on good ground are those who hear the word in a spirit of openness, retain it, and bear fruit through perseverance.
Glory to you, Lord. Glory to you.
Let us all say with our whole soul and with our whole mind, let us say,
Lord, have mercy.
O Lord Almighty God, our fathers, we pray you hear and have mercy. Church, for our spiritual fathers and for all our brothers and sisters in Christ.
Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy.
Again we pray for our government and all the service of our country. Sick and suffering of our parish family and servants of God, Elizabeth, Leah, Morgan, and Megan, all who worked on our property during last week, and servants of God, all the sick and suffering of coronavirus, and those who served them and helped them to be cured, and members of their families, and servants of God, Donald, Michael, Lee, Anne, Eileen, Patty, Nikki, Frank, Alex, Mary, Anne, John, Ava, Helen, Eileen, and Jillian, John, who celebrate their birthdays. Grant all their petitions and pardon all their voluntary and involuntary sins. Accept their supplication and charitable deeds before the throne of your majesty. Safeguard them from every visible and invisible enemies, from every misfortune, distress, and affliction. Spare them from illness and grant them health and long life. Let us all say, O Lord, hear and have mercy.
Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy.
Again, we pray for the people here present who await your great and abundant mercy. For those who show us mercy and for all Christians of the true faith.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
every transgression, voluntary and involuntary, be forgiven.
Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy.
May the Lord God commit his soul to the place where the just repose.
Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Oh.
of your only begotten Son, with whom you are blessed, together with your holy, good and life creating Spirit, now and ever and forever.
Amen.
Peace be to all.
Amen.
Let us be attentive. Holy gifts to holy people.
Oh.
helpless angels are in the heavens above. Praise you, O Trinity.
Save your people, O God, and bless your inheritance.
We have seen the true light. We have received the heavenly spirit. We have found the true faith, and we worship the only God, the worthy of your heavenly and immortal mysteries,
through the praise and intercession of the glorious Theotokos and ever Virgin Mary and of all your saints, make straight our path and firm us all in fear of you, guard our life and save our steps. For you all sanctification, we give glory to you, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, now and ever and forever.
Amen.
Let us go forth in peace.
In the name of the Lord.
Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord,
blessing those who bless you and sanctifying those who trust in you. Save your people and bless your inheritance. Preserve the fullness of your church. Sanctify those who love the beauty of your house, glorify them in return by your divine power, and do not forsake us who hope in you. Grant peace to your world, to your churches, to the priests, to our government, and to all your people. For all generous giving and ever perfect gift is from above, coming down from you, the Father of lights. And we give glory, thanksgiving, and worship to you, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, now and ever and forever.
Amen.
Blessed
be the name of the Lord, now and forever, now and forever, now and forever.
The blessing of the Lord be upon you through his grace and loving kindness, always, now and ever and forever.
Christ is good and loves us all.